everybody! So finally, got the time to go to Hafstadfjellet in my first mountain hiking video. I said this is gonna be the next mountain to do, so now after 2 weeks, I think it is, I got the time! Not easy to get the time to do everything you want when you got 5 kids at home, work 100%. But finally, now, nice weather, a little bit cloudy, but sun is up, it's hot outside. I think it was 18 degrees, probably a little bit colder on the top. Yeah. Looking forward to this one. Let's get started.
Has two main roads to get up. This one from Bruland. This one is more human. It's kind of steep all the way, but has some parts that's more flat. And if you are out of breath, you can catch your breath on those parts. The other way is Hafstadfjellet, and that's deep. It's like, I think it's kind of okay to go up, but down that road, holy shit. If you got knee problems, I don't recommend going down that road, because you can't walk normally down that road. You almost gotta run down. And it's... God damn, it's steep! This way is much better. As you can hear, I'm out of breath. And I just got started, so... It's gonna get... heavy this one too, so... But the trick is... not to start out... it's too heavy, so slow down, take your time, yeah, so you don't burn out before you even get halfway, yeah, so that's the trick. Well, we'll see how it goes. Last time I went there, I had my daughter on my back, and she's like, I don't know, 10 kilos, I think, and in addition to that, I had a fanny pack on my front. I had to bring along diapers and change her clothes for her and stuff like that. So water, I think I had approximately 20 kilos extra last time I went up here, so I think that's a month and a half. If I did that. So I hope this time it'll get easier.
Thank you.
halfway. So far it's been quite okay, but there's one part of this hike that's steep. Now that starts. Wish me luck. This one's finished. Oh god. Now what's boring about this road is that you don't actually have much view when you walk up there. The fact that it's much easier than the other road makes up for it. I think I'm past halfway there. The antenna on the top is getting closer and closer. And now you might get some view. So, let's do the rest. Filming, and yeah, that's not bad. Come up when you go Hafstadfjellet, and that's the road I came up. I went up from down there. You can see my car. Yeah, my car is around
there, down there, that's where I started. When you go Hafstadfjellet, then you start down there. You can't see it from here, but yeah, and it's quite steep. Yeah. Now it's back down again. Hafstadfjellet. Just 1 hour up. That's not bad. I think it went quite well. I'm gonna go home, get a shower, and edit a video. So yeah. Thanks for watching. If you like this, please subscribe, like the video. Just doing it for fun, so you can heckle me as much as you want, but Nick, I think it's fun, so yeah. Bye.